Hey guys, it's me, Aliyah, and welcome back to my channel. Hope you guys are having an amazing day and you're handling everything well that is going on in the world. Hope you're staying safe and staying sane, and if you're not, I hope it gets better for you because you deserve it. You guys read from the title, today I'm going to be doing something a little different that I usually never do on my channel. I'm going to be doing a real-time study with me because a lot of us are in online school, me included, and sometimes it's really hard to find the motivation when you can't surround yourself with people at school, so I decided maybe I can make this video as a study tool for you guys to feel like you're actually here with me doing work. So in this video, I'm literally just going to be doing homework in real time. I think I'm going to aim for about 30 minutes straight. So I'm challenging you to go 30 minutes without checking your phone and just strictly doing work. I'm going to be playing my songs to study to playlist, chill lo-fi edition study playlist. Let's go ahead and jump right into this video. Before we get into today's video, I'd like to give a huge shout out to today's sponsor, which is Skillshare. If you don't know what Skillshare is a humongous online learning community where you can take so many different courses and things such as fine arts, graphic design, digital marketing. Right now, I'm currently taking Simple Productivity, How to Accomplish More with Less by Greg McKnown, because y'all know it's about to be the end of the semester in college, which means that I need to be on my stuff more than ever because I do not have time to be falling behind. And with his class, I've definitely learned how to be more productive with less amount of things and amount of time because, you know, it's the end of the semester, professors are piling shit on, and I don't have time for it, which is why I'm taking this class. I definitely recommend Skillshare to anybody trying to pick up a new hobby or a new skill because they have this thing called Skillshare Premium, which is a monthly membership that you can use to get unlimited amount of classes. You can take as many classes and courses as you want for one decent price, which is about $10 a month. We all love free shit. Just say you do and keep it pushing, because if you don't, you're lying. Now, since I know we all love free and we're all kind of students around here, Skillshare blessed me and you with a free trial of Skillshare Premium, which allows you to take unlimited classes at Skillshare. And if you're interested, you can even check out the class that I'm currently taking. And once again, all these classes range from things such as digital design, marketing, productivity, fine arts, how to take care of a damn dog, how to play instruments. The list is literally unlimitless. Even if it doesn't fit in a category, they probably have the class that you want to do. Photo, video editing. Now, if you're interested in getting Skillshare Premium for a limited time for totally free, make sure you click the link down below in my description. And thank you so much again for Skillshare for sponsoring this video. That being said, grab your books, grab your iPads, grab your laptops, and get the pencils. It's time to start this study with me. it has officially been 30 minutes since we've been working, so I'm going to go ahead and end this video here. Let me know if you guys enjoyed it. And once again, thank you so much again for Skillshare for sponsoring this video. So yeah, make sure you click the link down below to get a discount / free time on Skillshare Premium. Once again, thank you so much for sponsoring. Let me know your feedback down below. Do you like these videos? Do they help you out? Let me know if you're getting into them. I definitely enjoy them when it comes to studying, especially when I'm at home feeling really unmotivated. So seeing somebody else on the screen for a certain amount of time really does help my motivation come up. Let me know if you want these longer, shorter, more frequently, less frequently. I'm more than happy to record these whenever I'm doing homework. I can live stream some. Make sure you guys follow my socials and like this video and subscribe down below if you haven't already. And I can't wait to see you guys in the next one. Happy studying, and I can't wait to see you guys in the next one. Stay cool. Bye, guys.